were required to come to the table with fresh ideas, with innovation to solve some of these problems. Many of the problems, of course, may not even be problems that we can resolve within, you know, within a few months or even years. But we are called upon at this time in history to make a difference. And I believe that the times call for creativity, the times call for innovation, but more importantly, the times call for depending on each other, looking to each other for solutions. We cannot operate in silos. We must be able to look to each other for solutions. Would make a difference in some other state if we pay attention to it. But I believe very strongly that we have what it takes to make a real difference. As I said, you know, in Kano a few minutes ago, not so long ago, we have the capacity in this country to make a great nation. I do not believe that there is any country, especially on the African continent, that has the resources, men and materials, as we have. But a lot will depend on us. And when I say us, I'm referring to public servants, whether we are elected or appointed. We are the ones that can make a difference in this country. If we as public servants see ourselves as being responsible for transforming our society, if we see ourselves as being the hope of our country, of this country, then perhaps a change is really possible. But without us taking responsibility, very little can happen. And I hope that we'll be able to make that change. We have the next few years to transform this country. And I'm sure that seated here are the people who will make that difference. Thank you very much.